Ken Babbs, right. Blonde haired.
Ken?
Yes.
Oh, that's the guy back there.
Stop by.
Yeah. We've already got him on microphone.
Oh, yeah?
No, we've been picking all that up, too.
What are you doing, Ken?
Just goof. Let him do it, whatever he's
just
doing.
Just goof. Why?
Just fun, that's all. Just good, honest fun. A hard day's fun. Been working at it all day. Sometimes I put in 18 hours a day of fun.
18 hours a day?
Yep, at least sometimes, when I really get going. When it starts to accelerate and builds up, then pretty soon I'm just having fun all the time.
That's the best thing, right?
Well, who knows? But it's fun.
What about death for you?
What about it?
That's the termination of your fun, right?
Who knows?
You don't know.
No, I'm not dead.
Oh, so death for you is something that's up in the air. You don't have any ideas about death.
Ideas about death?
Yeah.
I don't have any good ideas about it, because if I did, you'd hear it. That's for sure. No, I must not have, because death. What about it?
Well, would you like to die?
What a question. Well, yeah, is that some kind of a threat or something? What do you want, my money, my harmonica? That's all I got, plus my bandana, my knife. No, you use that to kill me. Can't have my knife. How about a cough drop? No, it's just not.
Okay.
Oops, excuse me.
Do, do, do.